Dear students, welcome to the course of Design and Analysis of Algorithms. It is one of the core subjects of Computer Science and Engineering. In this course, you will learn about basic properties of algorithms, various design paradigms for constructing optimal algorithms, and perform analysis of algorithms based on certain criteria. After performing analysis of different algorithms for solving the same problem, you will be able to select the most optimal algorithm for solving that problem. In the first lecture, we are going to see the teaching scheme, the evaluation scheme, and course outcomes of this course. We are going to learn basic concepts of algorithms, which includes definition and important properties of algorithms. At last, we will see how to perform analysis of algorithms based on time and space. And we will conclude that time is the most important factor for selecting the optimal algorithm. And due to time complexity, we will be able to select the most optimal algorithm and we will reject the average algorithms for the same problem. So this was the overview of first lecture.